Morning, children. I have come back once again for the communicative English of third semester. For I have been teaching English grammar for few days, and today the last portion of the verb. Yesterday we were discussing about the verb, different type of verb, and their work and their divisions. And their categories, different type of verb, auxiliary, some of your modal verb, some of your final verb. Today, topic is determiners and modifiers. Modifier. What are they? What is the use of them in English grammar? Modifiers. Determiners. A determiner signals the advent of a noun in a sentence. It is a determiner signals the advent of a noun in a sentence. It falls into the following category. Number A, articles. You know, there are three articles, A, and B. A and is indefinite article, D is definite article. B possessives my, our, your, his, her, their, its. These are possessives. Then demonstrative. This, that. These, those. They are called demonstrative determiners. They are distributive. Each, every, either, neither. E, number expressions. Example, another many, several. Come, any, no. No, few, enough. These are called number expression. Then quantifier, F. Quantifier, much, some, no, any. Much, some, no, any. Little, enough. These are called quantifiers. Interrogatives, G. What, which? They cannot with noun form. What color is the sky? Which girl is the tallest? These are the examples using of what and which. Then adjective modifier. Adjective modifier versus determiners. Number one, the form of adjective can change. Can change. Tall, taller, tallest. Tall, taller, tallest. Positive degree, component degree, superlative degree. Number two, an adjective can be used before a noun. It can be used before a noun. A good book. This book is good. Number three, more than one adjective. Can be used to modify a noun. More than one adjective can be used to modify a noun. She is a tall, beautiful girl. Example. She is a tall, beautiful girl. This is an example. This can be more than one adjective can be used to modify a noun. Tall is adjective, beautiful is adjective. She is a tall, beautiful girl. And the fourth number, the determiner always comes before an adjective. Not after it. Example, a red pen. Her new hat. Hat, etc. Article chapter is very, very important and you must know it. There are three articles, A and the. Articles. Number one, definite. Number two, indefinite. Article B, in article A and N. A is used before a noun starting with consonant. N is an article, indefinite article, which is used to denote one before a word which is used with vowel. Of course, there are some exceptions. But today, I would like to discuss about the article, definite article B. The word B is one of the most common words in English. Yes, the. It is our only definite article. It is the only definite article. Nouns in English are preceded. Nouns in English are preceded by the definite article. When the speaker believes believe that the listener already knows what is referring to, what he is referring to. The speaker may believe this for many different reasons. Reasons, some of which are now general rules. For using the general rules for using the which has already been mentioned, Number two, when you assume there is just one, something, one of something in that place. Which has not been mentioned before, Where is the bathroom? Example. Use the in sentence or phrases where you definite or identify, where you define. See, define or identify a particular person. I live in the small house. Example, I live in the blue house with a blue door. I live with a small house with a blue door. Four. Two people or objects that are unique. Two people or object that are unique. The sun rose at this morning. The sun rose at this morning. The sun. Five. Before superlative, an ordinal number. Before superlative, an ordinal number. This is the highest building in Newark. This is the third time I have called you today. Six. With adjective to refer to a whole group of people. With adjective to refer to a whole group of people. The elderly require special attention. The elderly require special attention. The elderly require special attention. snake 7 with decades. With decades. He was born in the 70s. Born on the 70s. With clauses introduced by only example, the only tea I like is black tea. The only tea I like is black tea. 26. Okay, children, this is using of the so many items. So today I have given you 8, and in our next class tomorrow I shall give you the rest. Thank you very much.